seriously joyous. But Trent, come on. Sing it with me.
I praise in the valley. I praise on the mountain. I praise when I'm sure. I praise when I'm doubting. I praise when I'm outnumbered.
Yeah. Jesus, all thrones and dominions.
time. Your name is the highest.
Your name is the highest. Your name is the greatest. And your name, God, stands above them all thrones. And positions, your name, God, stands above them all, and the angels cry.
Come on, sing it out.
Your holy, all creation cries, holy, you are lifted high, holy.
Join in giving your praise. Hear your people sing.
Hear your people sing.
Holy,
your holy to the King of Kings. Holy, you will always be. Holy, holy forever.
Yes, we give you praise, Father.
You're the name above all names, and your word,
that's right,
all praise. My heart will sing, and my heart will sing. How great is our God.
Lift your voices, church, sing with the name of every other name.
You're the name.
Every time we gather in this room, there are people who are new. They're with us for the very first time. Let our first-time guests know how much we love them, appreciate them joining us for worship this morning. And I think when you come into a room like this and you see a group that's up here, it's easy to think that this is some form of performance and you are an audience. But that's not how we view it. We view it that we are leaders, and this is our church body coming together to worship the name that's above every other name. Come on, the name of Jesus. And so when you see me back off my mic, it's not because the lyrics are slow or I've gotten confused. I've been singing this song since I was 9 years old. Anybody else? Yeah, a couple of us. But it's because I want to hear us lift up the name of Jesus as a church body. Lift our voice to it. It's beautiful. Can we do it right now, church? Come on, sing it. He's the name. Wait, bear the name. Sing it out. Come on.
You're the name.
That's it.
And you're worthy, God. And you're worthy. My heart will sing. And my heart. The name above all names.
This room is full of people who are so grateful for what you did. You are holy, you are righteous, you are true, and yet you made a way for us to be in your presence. God, we lift you up. We are so grateful for all you've done. It is our pleasure to come into your house and to give you praise. So God, as we do every single week, we push every distraction aside. God, we focus our hearts on the attention that your word is worthy of. God, that your heart would be inside us and we would leave changed by the renewing of our minds. God, your word is ultimate truth and can change us. So speak to us, Father, this morning. We lift you up. We pray in the only name that matters when you pray, the name of Jesus. You are high above it all. In Jesus' name, and in one loud FCF voice, we all said, isn't it great to be in God's house, church? Come on.